I always get asked by my students, what project should I build while I'm job searching so that way I stay fresh? And my answer is always the same. Find a problem and solve it. The best projects aren't the biggest or the most complex. They're the ones that make a real difference, no matter how small. If you've ever looked at a problem and thought, there has to be a better way. That's how a lot of developers get started, not because they love writing code, but because they love solving problems. Learning to code isn't just about memorizing syntax, it's about taking an idea and turning it into something useful, something that makes life a little easier, more efficient, and maybe even more fun. But when you're learning to code, you don't have to start out with something massive or a world-changing app idea. Sometimes the best projects are the ones that solve everyday challenges. For example, my son happened to be learning his times table while I was trying to learn a coding language as well, and I wanted a way to help him, so I built him a multiplication app. Now, I wanted to go above and beyond than just a simple input field and a submit button. That would be too easy. I wanted to explore different things, and so I created a visual representation of how multiplication works utilizing the multiplication table. And if he needed a hint, he could click a button and he could see the solution, and that would help him in a more engaging way for him to grasp a concept a little bit better. So this is what makes coding really exciting, solving problems in creative ways, whether it's automating a tedious task, building a tool to simplify workflows, or even creating something that helps others learn. You know, the skills you build as a developer do have a real impact. So if you are job searching, keep your skills sharp. Ask yourself, what small software project could I build to help solve real problems that I would be interested in doing? And it doesn't have to be perfect. It just has to help. That's what developers do.